heart, soul, and ability to function properly, it's worth it to know. At the end of the day, that knowing is what you are left with about life. In the morning, that knowing that we all have a story to say, tell, and be heard. We all have fragile hearts and old experiences in our memory banks that define us. We all breathe the same air and bleed the same blood. And to some that may never connect, how truly magnificent that statement is. It means we all are on our own personal paths with struggles, inner demons, sadness, triumphs, and lessons. Be aware of them, be alive, and be grateful if you are one of the few that acknowledge it. To know they exist, that is a part of the things you have left others with, or from the things others have left you with. Because all in all, if it hurts or if it enlightens, it is beautiful. I am in somewhat of a transition in my life, being and my altogether knowing of me. I just wanted to write truly to get it off my chest, these thoughts that I have collected. So I hope this speaks to the deep, the ones aware of all the implications in our life that are important, that matter, especially in these chaotic times. So that I, them, you may know through it all, even in the dimmest of days, we know the light, the dark, and the gray. We choose to continue to have an impact on them. In this world, ourselves, and in our own right, even after every time we are broken and we want to turn bitter and sour like the rest without strength, it is far more better in the end to feel things, love beyond our own seeming capabilities, than to know it. To be able to become things that some may never even come into contact with or know they are real or exist.